Good morning students, we are continuing with the chapter power means exponent and exercise 2a. I am doing question number 4 here. Question number 4 instruction is find the value of, there are so many questions, we will be doing one by one. Here the first question, 1/3 whole cube into 3/2 whole square. So 1/3 whole cube means 1/3 into 1/3 into 1/3 3 times into 3/2 into 3/2 2 times, then we have to cancel 3 3 3 3 cut. So in numerator we have only 1 and denominator 3 to the 6 to the 12. So this is your answer. Next question, -2/3 whole to the power 4 into -3/4 whole cube. So -2/3, it will be 4 times, and -3/4 will be 3 times. -3/4 into -3/4 into -3/4. Now we have to cancel. Before we cancel, look at here, how many minus? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So -1 to the power 7, we can write in that way, and then all the minus are taken aside. Now cancel 3 3 3 3 3 3. One more 3 is left. Now 2 1 2 2 2 4 2 2 cut 2 1 2 2 2 4 2 2 cut. So we have here -1 to the power 7 upon here 3 4 the 12 is left. So as you know, I have already explained, if it is -1 to the power odd number, it will be minus, so it will be -1 upon 12. If it is even number, it will be +1. I have already explained about it in the previous class. Now we will go for third question. Third question is here, -1/5 whole cube -1/5 whole square. So again we can write -1/5 3 times and -1/5 2 times. So we have here -1 5 times, so -1 to the power 5, and here 5 times. So -1 to the power odd number, it will be -1, and here multiplication of 5 fives, so 5 fives are 25, into 5 125, into 5 625, 625 into 5 625, into 5 3 1 2 5. So this is your answer. Now we will go for fourth question. 4 upon -5 whole square into -5 whole cube. So 4 upon -5 into 4 upon -5 2 times into -5 into -5 into -5 3 times. Now we can cancel 1, another 1, so 1 into 1 is left. So we have here 4 4 just 16 into -5, so -80. This is the answer, -80. Now question number fifth we have here -1/3 whole to the power 5 divided by 2/3 whole cube. So again -1/3 into minus 1 upon 3 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 5 times. Then divided by 2 cube upon 3 cube. So we have here how many minus? 5 minus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So minus 1. And here 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Division we can convert into multiplication. And that time this will be reciprocal. So 3 cube will go up, means 3 into 3 into 3, and 2 into 2 into 2 will remain down. Okay. So cut, 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 cut. Okay, now we have here. No, we have here 2 cube. Yes, correct. So minus 1 upon 3, 3 is 9. 9 to the 18 to the 18 to the 36 to the 72. This is the fifth answer. Okay, then we'll go for sixth question. We have two more questions. Sixth and seventh. Minus 1 upon 5 whole cube into minus 1 upon whole to the power 85 into 2 by 5 whole square. Now, question goes like this. Minus 1 upon 5 3 times. So, minus 1 upon 3 into, sorry, it will be 5. Minus 1 upon 5 into minus 1 upon 5. Now, minus 1 to the power 85. 85 is a odd number. So, it will be minus 1 only. Okay. So, 85, no need to write because 85 is an odd number. So, minus 1 to the power 85 is minus 1 into 2 by 5 into 2 by 5. Now, look here. How many minus? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, it will be plus. So, 2 to the 4 upon 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. There are 5 fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I wrote one more extra. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 4 upon 5, 5 is 25 into 5, 125 into 5, 625, 625 into 5, 3, 1, 2, 5. This is your answer. Last question. Question number 7th. Minus 3 upon 5 whole cube plus 7 by 25 which is within the square bracket divided by 5 by 2 whole cube. So we have here minus 3 whole cube means minus 27, you can write. 5 cube means 125, yes, you can write, plus 7 by 25, then here division, keep it as division only. 5 cube means 125, 2 cube means 8. Now, next line, we have to add 125 and 25, LCM is 125. You know how to do addition of fractions. We have already explained in the previous chapter. So 125, 1 time 125, 1 into minus 27, minus 27 plus 25, 5 is 125, 5 into 7, 35. Now we can change this division into multiplication and this fraction will be reversed. It will be 8 upon 125. So now 125 minus 27 plus 35 is 8. into 8 by 125. Now we have to multiply both the fractions, 8 into 8, 64, and 125 into 125, we have to multiply. 125 into 125. If you multiply, you will get here 15625. So answer is here 64 upon 15625. So I have finished this question number 4. Having 7 questions, we will continue in the next class. Thank you so much.